We are following breaking news at 11. The Attorney General's office says that during an undercover child predator investigation, agents and police were involved in a shootout with a suspect. The AG's office says at some point during a confrontation, shots were fired. Nobody was hurt.